headed towards the octagon, and he is very confident that he will leave tonight as the new UFC welterweight champion.
As he makes his way towards the cage, his preparation has been perfect. He is in fantastic shape, had an amazing camp, and he believes that he is in the perfect position to become the new champion of the world. As he steps into the octagon right now, he steps in with a champion's mindset.
Invincible, making his way to the octagon, looking to defend his championship belt.
The champion is in focus right now. He's making his way towards the cage. His training for this bout has been perfect. Everything ran according to plan. He believes he has a solid game plan, and he's ready to step in here and retain his title.
Ready to defend the UFC welterweight championship. Our tale of the tape for this welterweight championship fight. Both fighters are 36. The Eraser is 3 inches taller. He will have a 3-inch reach advantage. Invincible, the Eraser. Here we go!
Bastard.
Title fight.
You want to fuck with me?
Rounds. White trunks for the Eraser. Black trunks for the champion.
Joe, what the fuck?
Seen many title fights over the year, but few have been as much anticipated as this matchup. Bad blood back and forth. Two of the best fighters.
Had enough?
In the octagon, only one man will leave with the belt.
Go and kiss your mother's behind.
It's important to put in
you're a fucking choir boy compared to me.
This competition. This is a huge fight, a huge championship fight with massive implications in the entire sport.
Hasta la vista.
Oh, he's landing. Big left, swinging a miss.
I like that, Mike. I like how
come
he's
on.
It up.
That's a heavy body kick.
Nice jab.
One of us is in deep trouble.
Nasty combinations here. Hard hook.
Massive inside leg kick.
What the fuck?
He's rocked right here. He's trying to stay up.
You want to fuck with me?
Shut up! Do your fucking job!
Oh, he's down!
He switched to southpaw. Joey did a nice job blocking that punch.
I like how he mixes that up, Mike. I
got it.
He got hurt very, very badly.
What the fuck?
If
you're fucking 48% body fat, then you scrawned a little bastard.
Snap that kick.
He is going after it here.
Strong jab. Oh, that's a big left.
These guys are trading strikes
good
here.
Good combinations.
You drunk fuck.
He lands a head kick.
Big shots. Nice shot. He's got some time.
I'm going to ram it into your stomach and break your goddamn spine.
Another head kick lands. His opponent needs to defend.
He's doing a great job of being unpredictable and mixing things up here.
Invincible with a strong hook.
Nice. Nice one, too.
Who told you can fuck my wife?
And they're free.
He's caught, Mike.
The horn sounds for the end of round number one. Man, the champion landed some big shots in that round. It looked for a second like the fight was going to be over, like he would leave once again with his belt. Instead, the battle continues.
Okay, ready? Round two. You ready? Let's
go. Round two. So far, this fight is going according to...
Just do it.
He's for the champion. He is dictating where the fight takes place. He is dominating the action. His striking looks outstanding. He's clearly winning this fight. The eraser with a good punch. Head kick.
Yakety yak. Don't talk back. What the fuck? Fuck you, asshole.
Wow, he is throwing some huge kicks here. What a jab.
Wow, that's a big left hand.
Over the top.
Oh, big body kick.
Vicious shot to the body. Oh, he's going for it here. Huge kicks.
That was a nice jab.
Combination by the champion.
Huge kick to the head lands. Big it's shot from the clinch.
Now take that back.
There it is. He got the takedown.
And right back to side control. Half guard.
Now he's in full guard.
Invincible caught by that head kick.
Changes his stance.
Nice kick. Solid punch by the eraser.
Wow, what a back and forth. He just landed. Beautiful body. A flurry of big punches. Trading strikes here. This is an incredible exchange. Head kick. Look at this. Takedown.
Let's go. Push, push, push. Get free.
Trying to take the back here.
Just do it.
Invincible's in side control again here. Looking to shoot. Final 10 seconds of round two. Nice block to the punch to the head. That'll do it for round number two. We were so close in that round to seeing the champion defend his title. This top contender dug deep. He survived, and I mean that's what he did. He survived to fight another 5 minutes.
Here it is from another angle.
Here we go, guys, fight.
Third round of this championship fight. The eraser with the jab.
Hard inside leg kick. Big straight punch.
Back and forth battle. Good left hand counter.
Hard straight punch.
Stay out of trouble here. That's a big hook.
Oh, the knee.
Stop.
He needs a nice knee.
What the fuck? You drunk fuck.
Big knees.
What the fuck did I do wrong?
He jumps to the guillotine.
Wipe this fucking trash off my floor.
Guy's a fucking asshole.
Used excellent technique
and the most complete fighter in the world. Victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's see it again here. Got the choke, it's in deep, and no choice but to tap. And here we can see it again. That's a real tight choke here. And finally, one more time, no choice but to tap.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Dan Mergliano's called a stop for this contest.
I'll be back.
57 seconds of the third round. Declaring the winner by tap out and still the undisputed UFC welterweight champion of the world, Invincible.
Invincible remains the UFC welterweight champion.